Hello guys, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. I got all the stuff so I can make my sea truck. Yay! So you guys don't have to sit through all that. So yay. Here we go! I'm still kind of mad that we had to get 5 advanced wiring kits. Shows what's above the water and what's below the water. That's amazing. Now, question. Does it have a beeper? I'm just wondering. No? Okay. Scanner room, so okay. Well, actually, do I have where's oh no? Oh, there it is, it's all the way over there. Need for this one. Plastic ingot, computer chip, and lead. Awesome.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, and I figured out there isn't any bladderfish anymore. So you have to get your water from all the other fish. Yay. I think something's supposed to be down here. Get out of here. Alright guys, fabricator module for the terrain is a go. get this baby attached, shall we? I think they changed. I haven't seen any of the stalkers around, so they have changed, yeah. Which I need more lead for. Stalker right there. Hi, stalker. It's one of the Ember babies. Do you mind?
Seek fluid intake.
God damn it. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Right, I can't go after those guys. Are those the only guys that are here? You gotta be kidding me right now. Nope. Hi, guy. Well, I'm gonna die. Hello, friend. Hello. Oh, I can eat these.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ah! Yep, that happened. Ruby! Thank you.
think I need to move over here. Ah.
Look at all this water.
Seconds.
No.
Oxygen.
That was stupid on me.
What? What are you doing in the ground there? Get out of the ground. You're so adorably cute. This is amazing. We getting somewhere. You want to play? Is that what you want to do? You want to play? Okay, don't go knocking my ship all over the place there. I still need to make up a name for her. Oh, that's right. I was gonna name her Tori. Tutorial. Ugh. Like that. Probably need these for, I mean, I will most likely need these for something else, but
for right now they are being used as water.
So yeah, you really want to play, don't you?
Thank you.
because you are driving my freaking thing into the wall again. Get off! What is wrong with you? Jesus. Jesus Christ, I'm sorry. God damn. Oh, there it is. That's either another one or the same one. Awesome. I just went right through the wall there. Scanner. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. There was a... Dude, that is a nice freaking screenshot. Okay, all right, that's the last one. Sam, Robin, your bio sample, did you lose it in any... Oh, I already read that one. Emperor Juvenile. Hello, friend. Are you here to play a game? Just passing through. So it was trying to play with me. Oh my goodness. Sam, I've got the enzyme. I'll send it up as soon as I can. We're coming. We're counting on you. I've found Jarvis's PDA. The data suggests your colleague was aware of my existence. You cannot pass this information to your masters. I have to send it to this to Altera. It might save Jeffrey's life, but there are many humans and only one of me. My survival is paramount. I am going to delete the entries. It won't be clean, but it won't expose us either. Animation of deleting entries from Jarvis's databank or PDA. Open Geo's mission. Vesper, I have found Jarvis's... Not Jarvis's. Why do I keep on calling him Jarvis? This one's Jeffrey's. Sorry, guys. Jeffrey's PDA. No new leads, but the techs might be able to extract something useful. Great. Send it up as soon as you can. Roger. awesome. Actually, well... I was just about to say, well, damn, I guess I have to... Oh, okay. I guess I have to go back to base and end the episode, but no, I found it. Sam, I have the data from the Omega outpost. Great, send it up to the Vesper when you can. Transmission in. This data contains the restricted power. Hold on. This data contains the rerouting of power when you removed my core from the sanctuary. It will expose us. She already knows I have it. Every lie I tell gets bigger. I have already altered the data to appear normal. You may send it to your masters. Okay. Nope. Well, that's cool. I was about to give up hope. I was about to give up and go home. Can I? Oh, here we go. Can I make an outdoor? I cannot make an outdoor. Dang it. Tara. Jeffrey's log. Alright. Jeffrey's log, operation week 12, 4, 5, 4, 6. A fish just swam through my base. B, lost contact with Vesper, scheduled deployed. Delayed and not deployed. Heading south out of Zero Sector. Omega, outpost Omega probe data. Purpose, contact means of monitoring of alien power and network interface. Runtime since last data download 454 hours. Record power rerouted to local sanctuary. Personal data downloaded from sanctuary to mobile core. Core detected and removed from sanctuary. Power returned to normal. Interesting. Oh, this is a Leviathan? Why is it a Leviathan? I guess we can go and go to the drop this stuff off, I guess. Altera, cargo rocket, sea truck dock, Zero Sector. Well then, investigator, I don't care if you lost it. I don't even care if you stole it. All I care about is where is it now, so that I can file it. If it has been discarded, I need to see if the pile. I need to see the pile of dust. Dock worker. There are many, maybe 10, 20 different installations within the kilometer. kilometers, within the few kilometers here. Anything they send to the Vesper, it comes through here. I see the truckloads of diamonds, radioactive substances, even that alien stuff they keep in the locked crates. You think I know where someone dropped a screwdriver? Investigator. It was a fully outfitted sea truck. It may not seem worth our time, but given the scale of this organization's operation, my investigations is a small cost of compassion to Altera's contractors' feeling. It is generally okay to be imprisoned with irresponsible with company equipment. It is the protocol? Dock worker. You company people, you spend your whole life up there in luxury. Hire us contractors to do the jobs you don't want for money you wouldn't accept. Then you have the gall to come down here and threaten to dock our pay. Investigator, I spend quite as much time planet side as you do, dock worker. I know what you told me. The truck got in trouble in the deep twisty bridges. Started to jet aside modules. Pilot said he abandoned the ship somewhere in the shallows. By all means, go take a look. Well then, that happened. That wasn't here the last time. Or maybe I just wasn't looking, but I didn't see that there last time. Great. I mean, it's awesome that there's now a dock for that, which is amazing. Did it come up this way the last time? What are you? Personal assault. Sweet. Let's send these bad boys up, shall we? Oh, it has a light. And I have to repair it again. Sweet. Of course. Just to make sure, let's go over to the other side. This, and this. That's what it wanted. I didn't even know that's what it wanted, but... Okay. Launch it. Launch it. Yes, guys, I'm gonna do that every single time I have to send up a rocket. And I'll read this real quick after I get something to drink. Data's on its way. Payload confirmed. Let me know if it's any interest. It's just routine data. Why do you care? It's my job to understand this stuff. Alright, I'll let you know. Payload confirmed. I'll let you know if we find anything on Jeffries. Roger that. Okay. Well, I think we went out with that. But this is pretty cool. I can't scan it or anything, so. Yeah, so I'll go over in that direction next time. Enjoyed it. We did a lot more exploring. We got a little bit more of the story, which is good. We made this bad boy. Bad girl. And also, we made the fabrication attachment to it. So, yeah, our sea truck is A-okay, and we made a base. We found two Siampers, babies, and yeah. So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, favorite, and subscribe. If you haven't hit that bell icon, please do. And this is TT95 signing off. Bye!